is heartening to note that our energy distribution line was vandalized a few days ago. Maiduguri is in darkness for the last 20 days. We have seen the level of this devastation. It's very unfortunate. They have blown up the towers using IEDs, bombs. So we are here to see things for ourselves. And God willing, we shall do everything possible to fast track the process of rehabilitating the damaged structures. Now the officials are here working to ensure creation of temporary measures in such a way that Maiduguri will be connected very soon, while the permanent solution will take a longer time. So far so good. I've seen the work of the agency. They are doing very well, and then we shall support them to ensure that the work is being completed within the shortest possible time. So people of Maiduguri and in the environs have to be patient for a while. Government at the national level as well as at the subnational level will do everything possible to ensure that the rehabilitation work is done within the shortest possible time.